Where's the monocular? And that dude is dead. Sheesh. I think this is the Arnhem Bridge. It is. It was the Arnhem Bridge. Hello. I didn't realize I had traveled that far. That seemed creepy. I don't know what to make of it. But it was loot, so I'm happy. Don't know how to feel though. And I forgot that I've got a I know what special emblem it is talking about. Fuck. Well, that's a thing, I guess. Stream you two. We've been spiking in 1-5 all day. Hmm. Why do I have a feeling there's something supposed to be popping over there? That just makes no apparent sense to have two bodies like side by side together and there not being something there. Hello, you little fucker! Jesus. Who the fuck were you? Don't you know that it's not nice to sneak up on people?
You're a beast hunter, aren't you? I knew it. That's precisely how I started out. Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred, protege of Master Ligarius, hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters, the both of us. Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned? Oh, very good. Very good indeed. Take this to celebrate our acquaintance.
Fire people and pray.
Beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way.
Goodbye. Wait, I have a feeling there's more to talk
about. There must be oodles. Go on. As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. But I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral, and that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit.
Ah, my eyes.
Bergenworth is an old place of learning, and the Tomb of the Gods, carved out below Yharnam, should be familiar to every hunter. Well, once a group of young Bergenworth scholars discovered a holy medium deep within the tomb. This led to the founding of the Healing Church and the establishment of blood healing. In this sense, everything sacred in Yharnam can be traced back to Bergenworth.
Is it raining out there?
But today, the college lies deep within a tangled wood, abandoned and decrepit. And furthermore, the Healing Church has declared Bergenworth forbidden ground. It's unclear how many of its scholars remain alive, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate. I bid you farewell. May the good...
Goodbye, Alfred. Wait to see you again for the blood-starved beast. We know we're gonna need some help for that one. Fuck the blood-starved beast just as much as the fucking lightning beast. Fucking Parle. Fucking Shredder. Poor Hunter. everyone's been for lives. Without it, they would not survive. They would not be able to serve this great, great country of ours. Of the antidote! Yay! We're going into the poison-based areas. Which is also not yay. Location. That fucking hurt my arm. Oh, that hurt. Ugh. Hello there, Amelia. How are you doing? I will gladly take that.
Welcome home. What is it?
Very well, let me... of my skills. Skill would be endurance, mainly so I can keep up with my stamina. My health is good, my stamina is poor. Old Yharnam. Cathedral Ward. Let's go to the Cathedral Ward. Aha! Welcome, viewers. Welcome to the hunt. Now, note, my connection might be dropping soon, because it is now raining here, and it's downpour right now. I'm sure you can actually hear it. I'm at my window right now as the thing loads. Alright. I wonder how things are over in a certain Carrollton. Oh well, it don't matter. Alright, time to go and unlock this damn door now that I've got the fucking key. Wait. To go this way, actually. Let's see if I remember correctly. It's right. Yep, there you are, you little fucker. Come on then, use that damn thing. Fuck, my timing is off. There we go. My timing is poor, but at least I've still got skill. If I remember correctly. Fuck you, bird! Fuck up! I need to know.
Oh my, what must I take? What is it? I'm off. Wouldn't want to drag. I'm off during hunting.
Interesting. No, thank you.
You? What, an outsider who's come to join the up? You what? What, you think I'm a beast? And step away
from my castle.
What, you think this is funny? Well, I certainly don't. I'll have nothing to do with your beast.
Oh, enough with you all.
Come on, just go, will ya? Fine. Fuck off, little cuck.
Praise you. Praise the old damn church. And then the best of luck, hunting. Best luck of all.
He's drunk off his mind.
Praise you. Praise the old damn church. And then the best of luck, hunting. Best luck of all.
Off his gourd. Poison knife. You little bitch. Oh, when I get up there, you're gonna be so dead you'll be chucked at the bits. Fuck, I forgot about all these people. No! Get away from me. Beforehand, but it don't matter. Touches is not gonna get to them first. Hey, give me a moment. Sorry, my dog. My dog is a little scared with the rain that is currently here. He is not good for the rain. Goodbye, bitch. Come on, no, Eva. The fuck away from me! In disgust.
This is a damn curse.
go. All right, I'm going to continue the stream. I have to do... I'm going to go and do something with people. Thank you for coming. Going to do it later on. Yeah, going to continue from there, because that's the Witch of Himlick, I think. Witch Amelia? No, Witch of Himlick. I don't remember the name. Good thing. I don't know. Thank you guys for watching. Tune in for the next stream. That's going to happen whenever. Yeah.